We'll be right back. leg is on backwards. All right, well, hey, thanks for tuning in today. If you do have any questions about today's build, leave them in the comments below. And stay tuned next week where I will be building the top portion that holds my iPhone. And if you're interested in that, hit the subscribe button so you can get the update right away. And if you do like this build, I actually borrowed this or took the plans from a fellow YouTuber by the name of Jeremy Schmidt. And if you want to build this yourself, I'm going to leave a link in the description to go ahead and go to his YouTube channel. He's got a better, more thorough build video of the process. So if you have any questions, but build-wise, go to his YouTube channel. He'll have everything you need. He even has a Google SketchUp drawing on his website, which is what I used to build mine. So again, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Give me a comment if you have any questions, and give me a thumbs up. That'll help me out. And we'll see you next week. Thanks for watching.